Hunter Biden was having a hard time. So in 2014, he joined the board of directors of a Ukrainian gas company, while his daddy was Vice President of the United States of America. Influence peddling? A Ukrainian oligarch paid Hunter $50,000 a month. A month? They don't pay you the big bucks, son, because they like the color of your eyes. This went on for 5 years. 60 months times 50,000 equals $3 million. For what? Hunter seemed to do little more than pocket the money, while his daddy was Vice President of the United States of America. Hunter was on the board of Burisma Holdings starting in 2014. He didn't leave the board until this very year. Influence peddling? If Hunter got $3 million, that money came from the pockets of long-suffering Ukrainians who could ill afford it. Hunter Biden may have been an unhappy young man, but his daddy Joe was Vice President of the United States of America. If Hunter didn't know what to do, his daddy should have said, "Y'all hold up a minute, son. Don't trade on our good name. Don't tread on our good name." But he didn't. Raising the issue, where's Joe Biden's moral compass? How do you avoid graft and corruption? Hunter Biden hitched a ride with his daddy on Air Force Two to China, where he did some business on the side. An investment deal. What? He couldn't fly commercial? There will always be needy foreigners who would just love to do business or shove money in the face of anyone whose daddy is Vice President of the USA. Influence puddling? What is the definition of Biden-ish? Doing outrageous things with the innocence of a fawn. Hunter's daddy is running for President of the United States of America. Hunter's daddy is running for President. For President. For President. For President. For President. With Joe's questionable character on display for all to see, why is this person still standing on the Democrats' debate stage? His credibility looks about zero. Influence peddling? There's a name for Hunter's behavior, though Democrats may forget. Influence peddling, it's called. Pretty sleazy, not too cool. How do you avoid graft and corruption? I never earned $50,000 a year, much less a month. I never had a roadway named after my brother or my son in Kosovo. What are these people selling? It's called influence peddling. I scrub your back, you scrub mine. It's sleazy and dishonest. Well, what's done is done. No talk will put this genie back in the bottle. Influence peddling? Joe's questionable character cannot help but make me wonder, Why is this person still standing on the Democrats' debate stage? His credibility seems to be zero. 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 Zero.